Well, Democrat Johnny DuPree was the loser in the race for governor, but at 16, WAPT's Meg Pace reports the Hattiesburg mayor still made history.
It was a historical race for governor in Mississippi this year. Hattiesburg Mayor Johnny DuPree, the first black candidate to make it on the statewide ballot for governor. He had hundreds of supporters here for him at the Hattiesburg Convention Center. The race was called early at 9:15 for his opponent, Republican Phil Bryant. But the mayor says his race is a testament that anyone can run for a statewide office in Mississippi.
What I'm talking about is the ability for anybody walking on the street to run for any office in this land, any office in this state they want to, that don't have a significant amount of money, that's supposed to be a red state instead of a blue state, or a blue state instead of a red state, but to have the opportunity to give the people a voice, give the citizens a voice. And I'm proud that we did that. I think that's what I'm proud of, that we've gone where nobody else has gone.
Mayor DuPree says he looks forward